Do we want to get rocked?
Myself a good jump. I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna kind of do this little L right here on this rung. Okay, now what we really want to emphasize when you're doing this ladder bailout is we do not want you guys to come in here and grab that lower rung, although maybe instinct will tell you to do that. We want you guys to create that fist on there, okay? And that the reason being is as we transition, my body comes this way. If I'm holding this, I can totally break my wrist and then I won't have a break going down the ladder, okay? So I'm just gonna make that fit, that fist right there. I'm gonna pivot off of my bicep right here to that rung, which you guys will notice, I'm gonna grab down right over here, and then just flip on over here to the other side of that ladder, okay? Obviously, I would probably transition into just doing the rail slide. Now that we're discussing, I'm doing it slow, but I would just go into that rail and then just slide on down. Let them down out of the environment.